So I'm going out to Shinjuku to go meet the gals. I asked my friend like, where are we going? She just said it's like the seafood version of Hooters. So we'll see. So I'm just wearing this really cute brown sweater that I got from GU. And I have this really tight black mini skirt. It's a little short, but since I paired it with the sweater, I look slightly less slutty. This gold necklace is from Forever 21, and I am also wearing a bag from, Charlotte Russe? So yeah, that's today's outfit. I haven't picked my shoes yet, but I'll figure it out. Today, my friend is having his housewarming get-together thing. So I made meatballs with like this homemade barbecue sauce, I guess. Basically, I can't find barbecue sauce here. I'd have to go to like an international store. And that's like an hour away from my house, which I'm not doing. So I made my own sauce. Recipe coming soon. Today, I don't know, I wanted to be comfortable. We're chilling at his house, so there's no point to be like extra like I usually am. I actually made these distressed shorts, so all I did was like razor some lines in there and like bleach it and stuff, so I really like this look.
So yeah, let's go.
It is so hot though.
I feel really hot.
That looks awesome.
How do you make this stuff?
Oh my gosh, it's packaged so
it
nicely.
It looks so professional.
Like it looks legit. Diet.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
Oh my god, I have made
it. It's also cute.
She made it.
Ew. Wait, I know that word.
Yeah, because it's still in Chinatown. It's like Chinese dessert.
Arigato.
The packaging is so cute too.
Hey, my little you all.
It's gonna be a good day. Cut.
Oh, 6, 7, 8.
By the end of this video, I'm sorry. We are waiting for everyone. It's hot, so hot.
It's working.
You guys are like beyond late.
Oh my god. You got
ready. There's like late, and then there's like whatever
god,
this is.
It's so fucking hot.
It's freaking hot.
How you feel? Battle.
Yeah.
Battle.
Yeah.
War of the world.
Yeah.
Oh, so good.
He's like precious.
Oh, look at his bib.
Kawaii, so
kawaii. Freaking water. It's all
it
red,
last
dude.
Time. I remember.
Oh my gosh. But like last time he was like, it's nothing, and my butt was like on fire.
Cause Jojo said they were bugs, but they weren't.
Dang girl, that looks bad. Jojo, let's go to the like But what did they say it was?
They said it was a jellyfish.
I knew it!
The bottle said kurage, which had jellyfish.
Oh my god.
So I showed Tommy, he's like, you have hives? What are you allergic to? I'm
dude,
like,
that got way worse. Oh my, are you sure you should just be like sitting here? Should we like-
It looks really bad.
Ew, it does look really bad.
We are clearly lower.
I know, I'm so jealous.
I thought they were the perfect. This thing is massive. Oh my
peanut
god.
Butter.
Banana, maple syrup.
Peanut butter, jelly, peanut
butter. How's your banana burger?
I can taste the banana.
So I actually have a little bit of free time and I got a new promotion and it's starting this week. So I'm gonna actually go shopping. I'm gonna go to Shibuya so I can try and find a blazer because I just feel like all the blazers I have just like aren't businessy enough. They're like too cute. Yeah, and then I have like a lot of work to do, a lot of prepping to do. So I'm gonna go to a cafe and just like knock out some work for this week. I am just wearing these two necklaces. They're actually separated. Got them from Forever 21. And then I have on this denim jumpsuit that my sister got for me. Thanks, sister. I'm wearing this belt, full denim. Super easy to take off, so like while I'm changing. It's great for trying on clothes. Yeah. So let's go.
The next station is Motosumi-yoshi, TY-12.
soba, which is super unhealthy, but I really don't care because I'm hungry. I was just gonna eat a salad, but you know how you're like starving, you want something heavy? So I got that. I just like didn't finish all of it so that I won't feel disgusting afterwards. But yeah, abura soba is like my, I don't know, top five favorite food in the world. It's so delicious, but oh, so heavy. So I'm gonna go shopping now, which really sucks because it's raining and I'm not in the rain type of girl. Looks cold, but it's actually really hot. Like I have on this tank top and I'm burning. It's pretty humid. Dang, they have a sale in the front. This is actually like the fifth store that I went to looking for blazers. I think because it's summer, they're not selling blazers anymore, but some of us have to go to work. Abort mission. There's not one blazer in this entire store. There are like six floors of non-work attire. Okay, we're getting closer. Finally. Sweet and cute. I got kicked out of H&M like 50 times, so yeah, time to go.
Ginger.
Sounds healthy.
Cute. I'm gonna buy one just because he's so dang cute. One?
Rose, yes.
Oh, let's get the rose one.
Coordinates. Tea soda.
Tea soda. Oh,
tea soda. Beach. Beach. Choice.
Okay, we trust you.
Okay, check the light.
Is it good?
It looks great.
Really?
Right.
It's coffee time. You're at
no.
Okay, so we made it to the cafe and I got this. Actually, I've been wanting to try this stupid latte for the longest. I'm kind of mad it was like $8, but it is cute. Thanks for saying. She says it's not worth the price. So yeah, that's basically it today. I'm actually gonna go to one more coffee shop because I have a lot of work to do and the work is never done. I'm gonna go to Tully's and work on some stuff and then I'm gonna get home. That's about it for today. Today was just like 50 million coffee shops.